Scholastic Reader Level 3 A Quarter from the Tooth Fairy. I found a shiny quarter where I put my tooth last night. I could hardly wait to spend it, but I wanted to do it right. I jumped up on my bicycle with the money from the fairy. I knew just what to do with it. Buy a monster from my friend Mary. I hadn't had that monster long, when I was surprised to find it didn't feel right. It felt all wrong. I guess I changed my mind. I raced over to Mary's house and made it just in time. Mary took her monster back. I got a nickel and 2 dimes. I rode my bike around the block and came to my favorite store. I parked my bike and cash in hand. I walked right through the door. I saw gumballs, kites, and games. Too sticky, too big, too much. So I bought a spaceship pencil. It was the perfect touch. I hadn't had that pencil long when I was surprised to find it didn't feel right. It felt all wrong. I guess I changed my mind. I turned and rode back to the store, the pencil in my sack. I gave the clerk the pencil, and I got 5 nickels back. I had the change in my pocket when I saw my old friend Jim. Jim said, "It's hot, but I know what. Come with me, we'll swim." I still had my money with me when we finally reached the pool. And there I bought Loop's red goggles because they looked so cool. I hadn't had those goggles long when I was surprised to find they didn't feel right. They felt all wrong. I guess I changed my mind. When Jim and I found Loop, she was flipping over at Kenny's. She was happy to have her goggles back in exchange for 25 pennies. Now that I had my money back, I thought about what to do. I stopped to look at the animals and bought a sticker at the zoo. I hadn't had that sticker long when I was surprised to find it didn't feel right. It felt all wrong. You guessed it, I changed my mind. The woman at the zoo was nice. She said, "Here's your quarter, kid." By now, I was pretty tired from all the buying and returning I did. It seemed so very silly to keep changing and changing my mind. Suddenly, I had a great idea. This was an idea of a whole new kind. I hurried on home to my house and, yes, I am telling the truth. The quarter went under my pillow. And I bought back my tooth.